Hi, we're here from Marvel Spider-Man. Last time, Miles and Peter actually fought, you know.
I haven't told MJ yet.
Oh.
Hello?
MJ.
Oh, yeah, I've got,
the suit off. And I'm so sorry for.
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
Well,
that
part. It's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up.
This relationship is
I'll
done.
See you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this
Listen,
is all settled.
This is... Yeah, this is done. That's done, bro. Whatever. But yeah, if you didn't go... If you didn't see the other vid, like, really check it out. It was important. But yeah, I should do things around the city. Definitely, I'll go check out
Queens?
That.
Better check it out.
But yeah, that was a major one. Like even like fought a little bit with Craven.
Okay.
And all that.
I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
Yeah, after this, though. After this. Because even he said it, like, before the end of the last video that he's been looking around to see, so...
Hello, ma'am.
Who's there? I don't recognize your voice.
It's Spider-Man? Oh, I didn't realize.
Alba, charmed to meet you.
So, you need my help?
Yes. There's a monster in my backyard.
Okay.
I can hear it at night. Scratching.
Could it be a stray dog? Or a rat?
My allergies could sense a stray dog half a mile away. And even New York rats don't get as big as whatever that is.
Is there anybody else here who might have noticed it? Family member? Guide dog?
Just me. No family. No neighbors. No service animals. Allergies, remember? Whatever it is, I need it gone.
Got it. I'll look around and let you know what I find.
Please. I cannot afford to repair anymore.
You know what? Just because I want to. Still think this is the best. And then when it comes to Peter, I don't know. I actually don't know. Should I go with Amazing? Or should I go this? Could go this. I mean, I don't... What's with this? Damn. Yeah, I guess I could go with this. Just for a little while.
Damage.
Anyway.
Fixed income, you know.
Definitely an animal.
Oh.
Fret not, gnome. I shall avenge thee. An audio beacon. Must help Alma mark the start of the trail. Did Craven's tiger get loose? Suspect number one.
Why is it blocked?
What are you doing up here?
What do you want me to scan?
Well, that's disgusting. Time for some molecular assessments. Whoops. Looks inorganic. Even weirder.
Okay, what?
I can pick up traces of the chemical. Looks like it came from the woods.
Oh, Jesus.
Trail ends here. Might be another clue nearby. So it's something strong enough to rip through metal. Great. More gunk. Whatever it is, it's either leaky or slobbery. Yeah. This stuff leaves a real strong trail. This thing is way too heavy to be a big cat, but it sure can jump like one. Feels like I'm getting warmer. Where is this thing going? Whoa. Maybe Genki knows something about this thing.
Hello?
Hey, Genki. That monster in Queens? It's one of those hunter beasts, but it's not attacking.
Whoa. A hunter beast? Maybe we can hack it. It could give us some intel.
There's something in its side. An arrow? Easy. This won't hurt. Probably. Since, you know, you're metal. Do something!
Okay! Okay!
Hurry!
Got it!
Why the fuck?
How did you do that?
So, this was kind of a desperate move, but I dumped 10 million random dog videos to its pattern recognition database.
Nice!
Okay.
What should we do with this thing? Is it dangerous?
Try fetch? What the...
You want to get the barrels? Are you a happy puppy?
What the actual hell?
That's it. Good dog. Get him.
I'll try to access its memories while it's distracted. Man, a lot of corruption in these logs.
So, the arrow. Why would hunters shoot their own robot pets?
Target practice?
No.
Let's find out.
Hey, what's your name anyway?
Designation F1D0. Fido.
Good to know at least one hunter has a sense of humor.
This log is cached to a server. Dare I?
How deeply do you believe in your firewall?
Deeply enough to download this audio playback.
Get out of my water, you piece of junk. She's a traitor to Kryvyi.
You are the traitor. I was doing my job.
Defective garbage, get back here!
We've got company! Must have traced our log access.
Easy, easy. Stay. Heal, buddy! Heal!
Okay.
Genki, send in a stop command!
I can't access manual override. Oh, always wanted to say that.
Focus! I think it's scared!
It's definitely acting like it.
Maybe that recording scared it!
Repressed final memories? Always bad. I think its owner shot it.
And covered up a murder! Fido, stop! No, not the church!
Okay, wait.
There you are. Come here. Yeah, I should have learned you to fix with an explosive bow.
Hey!
God bless you. You are a defective board of trash.
So you're the guy Fido's so scared of?
Oh, it's on!
Oh, whoa, whoa, that's so good.
Get him, Fido! Jump him up! Fido's not going anywhere with you!
Bitch.
That's all of them. Fido! Okay, don't worry.
Good, Doug.
He won't hurt you anymore. Now, let's take care of that arrow.
Yep.
Okay, let's have a look. Little kid, ready? Good boy.
You sure this is safe?
Hey, if 10 million dog videos can't make you a good boy, there's no hope for any of us. You're a good boy, aren't you?
Who's a good boy?
Just to be safe, though, I'll wipe its memory completely.
That is actually, like,
except the videos. And you.
You know,
good call.
Flesh would work.
We're back.
Spider-Man? Wait, we?
Me and this curious guy.
Yep.
Oh no, my allergies.
Oh no.
It's okay. Earlier you mentioned you couldn't get a guide animal. Well, I found you one.
Yep.
He's a dog, I guess. Made of various metals. Uh-huh. Very allergy friendly. He's also got a few hundred guide dog videos uploaded to his memory.
Really? He's everything I hope for. I can have him trained at the center so he can be properly registered.
Oh, there
already
we go.
Already so helpful.
Thank you, know, Fido will protect you. That's for sure.
Adios.
All right, then. Is this? Oh yeah. There's a lot of side shit I just do want to do. Oh wow. So I did everything in focus. It's just health, damage, traversal. Yeah, it would really, really help to get the other tokens, that's for sure. So I'm just gonna go straight to this. Oh, I see that. Sometimes it's good to fast travel. Surely
hey,
got
little
almost
buddy.
Got all these, right? Like,
listeners, you know, I don't fabricate information just because of my personal leanings. What I'm hearing, I take no pleasure in delivering. But it's my duty to report it nonetheless.
What the hell?
It seems the newer Spider-Man has gone missing. Now, we can all agree these vigilantes need to be brought to justice. But it seems that may never come to pass. A trusted source claims they saw firsthand Spider-Man captured by the hunters. Now their track record speaks for itself. Should the worst befall this young man, I will be the last person to say, I told you so. Even though I was the first person to say it. Despite my campaign against these dangers to society, I don't wish harm on any other human being. So let us all come together and hope for Spider-Man's sake that he survives this ordeal. So he can face the courts and the punitive justice he deserves.
You ruined it. Oh. Okay. So.
Heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Mm. Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Ah.
Hey. Miss, thank you for your services.
Stop. It says stop. Okay. Damn. Also, this makes sense. I like doing this shit. Oh, good. Ah. Can I, yeah. This is cool. What the hell? The fact that PlayStation does this is actually really cool. Oh, bro, you dick. Yeah, yep. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I like that though. That's for sure. So wait. Oh. Well. Oh. Okay. Damn being. Well, not the hell? Like, wait, what? How do you want me to aim at? Bro, not being Spider-Man is a struggle, bro. To do all this normal shit is so weird. Stop crossing them out, bro. Just go with it. Let's see. See what this is gonna be. Nice.
Wow. You're amazing. You know that? Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them. Kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet.
There we go. Now what else? Because there's a lot of this and this to do. So Zutek. This one. What about this? I need more hero. Okay. That was a loud bang. I don't know if you guys heard that. Okay, I need two for that. So we will definitely go to this. Again, I know that people that don't do this like on whatever. I like to just do it.
Hey Haley, what's up?
So all that help gave folks at Wilson Visions. They banded together to make you a thank you gift.
That's sweet. But Spider-Man can't accept gifts. Unless it's hugs.
Haha. Hugs are great. But I think you'll put this gift to good use. Swing by the rooftop garden when you get a chance.
Okay.
Beginning text-to-speech call with Haley Cooper.
Oh, yeah, interrupt.
The kids at the hospital loved the flowers. Thanks, Miles.
Hold up. How'd you know it was me?
They were labeled Order for Music Man. Not very cryptic.
Oh, well, hey, I want to support what you do for them. It's really cool.
Thanks. You're really cool. Later, Music Man.
No. Now we can get that. And gadgets. No.
Hunters have turned this old army supply base into a drone station.
Gotta admit, that's a good use of the space.
Is it? Remember, these drones are designed to kill you, dude.
Damn. Too true. Let's shut them down.
They're powering up the drones here. You can tether your web from your charging station to a power supply, you'll overcharge them into oblivion. Be sure to hook the charging station up to a power supply to destroy the drones. Let's ground some birds.
Everything okay?
What news from Volgograd?
The situation is tenuous. The family is divided.
One of us is down! Look up! Someone could be here!
Status report from the perimeter.
We are covered.
Someone check it.
Lights.
Go.
Think you can dig up some more info on the incoming Kravenoffs now?
Computer's a good sign. Hello.
This will be good for you, Ledroce. Father, please, end this now. The others won't speak to me. Can you just come home? There's still time for us to be family again.
I will not die like any other men.
What? I don't feel safe here anymore. I don't trust the others. They frighten me.
Then cower and hide. If you can endure this shame.
Damn.
You won't let them hurt me. Will you? Father?
That is up to you.
Well, that was just sad. Feels ripe for a therapy session.
Don't even know how to unpack that. It seems like a good kid, but he's still related to Kraven. If we clear out the last base, we'll be ready for him too.
Hunters are gone and the drones are grounded. Pretty good at this.
Another call from Betsy.
Spider-Man? Cole and I are a bit concerned. He said he was gonna kill us.
Please, Cole, don't panic.
Spider-Man, we found out Quentin lied to us. Instead of going to counseling, he went somewhere else. When we confronted him, he said some threatening things and then left. Hopefully he just needs to cool off, but if you see him or hear from him, can you let us know? Thank you.
Okay.
This just went from bad to worse.
I see that. I see.
Got a new voicemail.
Spider-Man, we need to meet.
Scorpion Spider.
Looks like a bad deal to me. Let's stop it.
Yeah, well.
Hey, I just got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What'd it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee. And maybe a blueberry muffin.
Okay, so where's, Mysterio ship. Where's the ship then? Oh god. Damn.
It's Spider-Man! Get it!
Heels off!
He's
back!
I won't be trapped for long.
Keeping New York safe. That's what it's all about.
There we go. And for this, I need, add 3.
Got a new voicemail.
Spider-Man, we need to meet. Come to Coney Island. I have an urgent matter to discuss with you.
Well, that doesn't sound like a trap at all. Just hope he hasn't hurt Betsy and Cole. Is this spider bot staring me down? Okay, where's Beck?
Welcome, Spider-Man. If you're looking for Betsy and Cole,
they are no longer with us.
You killed them?
Don't act surprised. You've known from the beginning who you're dealing with.
What the?
Beck.
The name is...
The name is... Mysterio.
Vision, and now, thanks to you,
whoa,
my illusions are inescapable. You are mine for eternity.
Uh-oh, that guy's everywhere. But this is like the other illusions. The more baddies I take out, the closer I get to escaping.
Satisfying. Oh, don't. Alright, so close.
What?
What do you mean, what? I work.
Still alive!
Come closer and I'll show you!
Oh, you want to play fetch? That's flame.
Why are you doing this, man? You could have used your powers to make the city a better place.
This city never respected my talents.
This isn't how you get respect.
Fear breeds respect. Once they witness my power, then...
Well...
Beck?
Keep fighting. Keep doubting. It is the only way to defeat him.
Wait. If you're here, Mysterio's out there.
How is that happening?
Okay.
Enough of this! I'll end you myself.
Alright, let's get this one. Because I can't keep pausing.
Everything that has happened is because I want this it to happen.
Now you're just making excuses.
How are you doing this? No, this is impossible. No!
There we go.
It's over.
Damn. That's it too.
So, you managed to survive. Doesn't matter. Alive or dead, you never escape my world.
Nice try.
Fuck you, Spider-Man. You cannot win.
Like, it wasn't this long.
When you are dead, the city will finally give me the respect I have earned.
You want respect? Surprise! Maybe it's time for you to put some respect on my name.
Yeah, people need to stop respecting my black cat on spider kids.
Can't let him do this! Give me everything!
time to get out of here.
Oh.
The sim is down. Get it back.
I'm trying.
Oh, wow. Fuck you.
It was Quentin. He made us do this.
No.
Where is he?
Help. In here.
Yeah. I thought you were slick.
Somebody help.
I knew you'd find me.
Yeah. Bitches.
I still have a lot of questions.
This. Clear things up.
So can I tell everyone Mysterio's a good guy now?
Yeah, he good. He's like, yo, I'm sick of this villain shit. All right, I need to go.
Mysterio will always be a villain. Just as Spider-Man will always be a hero. It's when you start looking at the people behind the masks. Things get messy.
Good luck, man.
That was good. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, there's a lot more, though. Comes from Marco's memories. There's two photos. Okay. Alright. Alright, this is cool. That's cool. Oh shit, what do I want to do? Oh well, I guess there's actually nothing. I think there's this, but that doesn't get me anything. Oh yeah, that was a gift. Yeah, it'll be
hey,
this
everyone.
And then
okay. One Spider-Man is missing. The other is not himself.
I'm missing.
So what can we do? I always say, Spider-Men inspire us to be our best selves. Well, it's time to prove that isn't just words. New York needs us. Spider-Man needs us. Remember friend of the pod, Dennis, savior of the subway? Dennis is out there right now, leading a search party, 50 people strong, looking for the missing Spider-Man.
I'm not missing.
And dang it, I am wrapping early today so I can join him. Check my socials for the meetup. We gotta do something, folks. Come on. Let's be heroes.
That's late. Been out for a minute. Oh, wait. Relax.
Tired. But if he wasn't, he'd love this.
Aww.
They didn't have to do this. Yeah! It's perfect!
Brooklyn Visions is the best.
Huh? I'm gonna miss it.
Place when I go to college.
Okay. I call this video here. Done what I could with the hunter's shit, and obviously completed the Mysterio thing and all that. I'm glad. But I will see you guys in the next. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe if you made this far, and I'll see you.